I'm Reggie Meadows, principal of Pennsbury High School East. I'm pleased to welcome all of our seniors and their families to this virtual presentation, which marks the original date for commencement, June 10th. While I'm certain this is not what any of us had envisioned for this evening, the date is no less significant, for this is indeed your graduation day. We're here to celebrate you and all of your accomplishments. Along with your teachers, counselors, and PHS West acting principal Sharissa Gibson, I'm so proud of your strength and resilience during this challenging spring season. Your commitment to complete your studies was matched by your enthusiasm to move forward beyond your senior year. Yours is the first class of Pennsbury Falcons that was tested in such a dramatic and unexpected way, but you did it. You made history. You forged ahead together and emerged stronger, more resolved, and grateful that so many exciting aspects of life still lie ahead. Congratulations to each of you. Now please join me in honoring the following graduates who will move on from the Falcon's Nest to join their respective divisions of America's Armed Forces.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening to the class of 2020 and to all of your family members. I am Dr. William Gritzula, Superintendent of the Pennsbury School District. It is my pleasure to join you for this momentous occasion. While we still plan to see many of you in person on Falcon Field on July 22nd, tonight remains an important night to celebrate, as this is the date you officially become graduates of Pennsbury High School. In doing so, you join the Legion of Falcon alumni who move beyond the walls of our high school and carry the special memories that our beloved traditions create for each one of you. Bursting with pride and so much potential, Pennsbury graduates tend to be strong and ambitious, inspired to be positive forces in their chosen professions and communities. Your class has demonstrated these positive attributes even before graduation, having transitioned from the life you anticipated as a typical high school student to a virtual learner who had to meet a whole different set of challenges. It gives me the greatest pleasure to complete my official duties, hereby stating to the Pennsbury High School class of 2020, from the recommendation of your co-principals, Mrs. Becker, Mr. Meadows, and acting co-principal Mrs. Gibson, I hereby declare that you have met the rigorous requirements for graduation from Pennsbury High School. As the duly commissioned superintendent of schools, under the provisions of the school code of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I formally accept you as members of the class of 2020 for the purposes of graduation. I commend you on all of your notable achievements, and I wish you much good fortune in the years ahead. Congratulations, class of 2020.